Yo, yo, yo. I gotta watch that shit so I know what to actually say.
Yo, yo, so, yo, my people. We're gonna do the last.
The looming shadow.
Thing, because John wants to, so.
Yeah, no, no one else wants to beat the game here.
You rescued I do, our but prince. You need to stay awake. You know?
So, we're gonna review the preparations at the ridge.
Have you just polished that armor, is it?
Of course.
No.
Isn't that a little...
Oh, what? Why wouldn't I take this?
Nothing.
Out with
I want to take that.
I forget I said anything.
How do I get up there?
Very
there was a crate right
dignified.
There, too.
Thank you.
Well,
damn.
Babe,
and shiny.
Just go talk to her.
Very
shiny.
It's a crate to your left.
Where?
Like, you're freaking 8 o'clock left, like, way up by the door. Go up there by that guy to your right. I see that crate.
Oh, it's that guy.
Aloy. I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb.
It's all the people you dealt with.
Have you had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry.
They're all allies.
I'll leave that to the other Nor at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster. Whatever that means.
But you're gonna fuck this boss up.
It sounds impressive.
Yeah.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up
football
caches
team
of arms
here.
And medicine under these banners.
You know what I'm saying?
Look for them on the fighting stumps. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
I don't like a woman as head of the Hunter's Lodge. But at least she's noble Karja, unlike those savages.
It's not what I imagined when I was born.
Petra! Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
Can you start this back up?
I've missed our little talks.
I can't hear you.
Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal.
No, I can't hear you.
These guns have aged well. That runs
you can't
me
hear me
right
in
now.
Your speaker?
They were the pride of the Mainspring forges. So
can
I've taken
can you hear
greater
me?
Pride
yeah.
in improving them.
I can hear you.
Okay, I'm not gonna.
Can I try?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it then. The targets should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did.
You gotta kill all those dummies. No, I thought she said,
It hits nice and wide. No need to aim like a bow. Range is good. Try the next. See? That'll knock a machine
what
on its ass, ancient or no. With these, I think we could hold off an army.
You know that I appreciate your help, Petra.
Go down.
This battle... I don't know what's gonna happen.
We'll see each other again.
Gotta use your frog sight.
Next time could be the time I'll convince you to stick with the free heap.
Petra, you know it.
I do. Always had a weakness for restless girls, though.
Mm-hmm.
What's she
say? You always had a weakness for restless girls.
How many...
Do it?
Yeah.
And you think you'll kill him in the battle?
There you go.
As many as I have.
Because you had to do one and two. They're
I
both
love
optional.
It when you say things like that. It's so.
What?
Oh, I see. I'm gonna go this way though, because there's nothing there. And the view is pretty. I started to do it to get that campfire. How long will you see it?
Cool.
I'm to do
Kulioskis.
So all I had to do is talk to the people?
Yeah, all you had to do is, it's optional to talk to them, but yeah. Talk to your people. She's gonna probably help you, but they're gonna help you with the battle.
An Osram tries to kill the Sun King and a Nora saves his life. I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Oh, you're in for a treat. Quite a show.
You know something I read with this game? What was that?
I tried to kill a tall man.
Really? You went to that campfire because you wanted to show me a view, you
I
said.
I wanted to go down that way. I went the wrong way.
Just mark it with a marker.
I did. See my little marker? I was following it. I'm running this because I drove a horse.
Right there. To your left, right here.
Always stay bright, always stay alive.
You think it's down there, no?
Yeah.
Watch, hit your map.
Nope.
So anyway, what I read about the game was that by the end of it, people felt connected to Aloy more so than the beginning.
Like the people of the town?
No, like players.
Oh.
Like reviewers and stuff.
Why are you telling me that?
I'm asking you, do you feel like she's a better character? Because I remember at the beginning we kind of made fun of her and stuff.
Oh. You're not, you didn't ask me, you just said what other people thought. You didn't ask me.
I told you what I read.
Yeah, but I didn't know there was a question involved.
Yeah, sorry.
So, I mean, I always thought that it was an awesome character, like the way she looks, in terms of like how she moves and stuff, like the design is really cool. I don't like that she's white, and I don't like her voice, no.
Nope.
I still don't, yeah.
Yeah, see, I'm just asking because you played more than me, obviously.
Saving these for the trail.
I mean, like I said from the beginning, I wish she was like more indigenous or like some type of color, you know?
Yeah, and she also like...
I mean, it was cool that they made Mother Earth black, but like I felt like she should have been... I mean, I don't know. That's just me. Because like she's supposed to be like part of the whole world. In a sense, like kind of like the creator almost.
Mm-hmm.
But I like her like the way she looks like in terms of like the game design, like how she moves and stuff. But that's like any they could have done that with anybody. You know what I mean? Just like the engineer of the game is really good. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Like how a lot of the other people look good in this game too.
Mm-hmm. Like, I just like how she runs, and I like how she jumps and climbs, but that's just the engineer of the game, that's not her, you know? And, like, I was playing before, and I got to an area where it said if you keep going, you're gonna get reset back to your save point, which, like, was so weird to me in a sense, because it was just like you can really go anywhere, and there was an area where I couldn't go. And it almost felt like Matrix-y. Where are these people? This is a cool little town. Anyway, it
it's
looked prettier during
dude.
The day. It looked prettier during the day, like when I was running down that mountain, like you could see all this like little maze-looking town.
Was this dude named Alan or something?
Oh, Aaron?
Yeah. You think?
Oh. going that far just to find out who this fucking guy is. Or person. Like, they made it the grass red, like my red hair, so I can hide. But they could have made, like, brown grass. I don't know. Like, the artist that did the concept art for her, her design was way better than the actual turnout of the character. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
She had more, like, ethnic features. Like, Aloy's very white.
That's what, you know, that's what they're trying to say, you know? Trying to make a statement.
Only the white people can save us. The redheads. No, but the concept art was so much nicer.
Yeah, we're going on quite the trip. To talk to someone. Or
I mean, it's pretty. If it was daytime, it'd look cooler. See, look at that area. It's so cool. It's kind of splotchy at night. Should have got my horse out. Oh, that's okay. Give us time to chat. Chit chat. Oh, it's my girl.
Talana, why are you here?
I'm your hawk. Where else would I be?
Defending Meridian with Avad?
I leave that to the rest of the lodge. I will not stand aside while one of mine fights alone. Not again.
You didn't say I had to talk to her.
Are you sure you...
You're risking
your
life for all
of us. I know, she's not the person
you
have to talk to. You have 78
more
steps.
You can't ask me to stand by and watch. Not when I have the power to change it.
Then I won't ask you.
Ted had a thing over his head.
I will fight by your side. My only request...
Name it.
Babe, I'm saying you're talking to the wrong person, though. You gotta go to the top of the mountain.
I know.
Oh, okay.
But...
Oh, Tev had a thing over his head. I thought that's the chick's name, though. That's your old friend, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, you remember. I don't remember all the characters' names.
What if I fell?
Whoa!
What if I fell? There's
you
no,
been
like,
here
ledge
before?
Grabbing. Nope. So pretty. Look, I'm tired. The other thing is spinning. This game's cool. It's a really good game, though. I enjoyed it. I found a lot of glitches, which was funny.
You'll see they all have things over their head, I guess.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
War Chief Sona.
This is just for nostalgia
War Chief,
reasons.
You seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong
here. This is your throwback.
I will fight the metal devil
throwback
that threatens
Thursday.
Us all. But my place is in the secret land.
I don't know,
I'm
trying to make, like, real
Rahmus
emotional.
Rahmus here jags at me like an arrowhead.
This is your life.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Yeah, well, remember what you did to her?
I saved her.
That's true.
No.
Oh, shit.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The anointed doesn't like it.
No, she doesn't much like being called anointed either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow.
See, her voice is
it's
just
the
like
last thing I need.
So,
yeah.
Like...
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
She
no.
should have a deeper voice.
I would have come just to see
tougher,
you one more time.
Raspier.
And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and
I
are in agreement.
I wonder if she's going to tell people the truth.
We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
It didn't even cross my mind because I didn't know the story was like that, you know? But I guess she didn't tell them what she knows.
She didn't tell them because she...
Yeah.
Who are these?
Not was told not to.
Call himself Aloy.
There he is.
Yeah, my boy.
So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower.
Is he a standout or is it just me? Because to me he seems like more of a main character than the other ones.
I'm not sure.
But I'm probably just making
that up. There's
going to
be a lot of them.
No, he is more of
machines.
A main character, for sure.
And if they get past us, like, it's not just Meridian that will
fall.
I can't
finish the end of the game without
finishing the rest of the world will go with it.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's. Big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit him like a hammer till he can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Aaron.
Aww.
Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Oh, we're gonna win. Now I gotta go buy some shit. I need to go buy some ammo. So I can fight this fight. See what all this training is.
You didn't get an achievement. Trophy.
Oh, who says it, do I?
Yeah, but you talk to everybody again. He's the last person you talk to, right?
It crossed off.
Maybe there's some person like at all. Isn't it where you have to go now?
Maybe I'm missing the story. No, I'm not.
No.
I have to go to bed.
Where's that at?
Right in town. Remember?
Oh,
the
okay.
Guy's room, house.
All right, man. So we did the preps. Now we're going to rest before bed.
Sell some shit and buy some shit.
Really?
Yeah, so I can have enough ammo. I don't know when I'm going to be able to get ammo. I was fighting like crazy before. I don't need.
Man, Hunter was so funny sleeping next to me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why?
Because, like, I was just staring at him, and he would go like this, like, he'd be looking around the room,
mm-hmm.
but he knew I was looking at him, so he'd go like this, and he'd look. He'd fall over, like, head on the side, and when he saw me, he would go. And then he would go like
He's
this, like.
He's a little lover.
And then he did it again, and he would go. And then he'd start falling back asleep, like, it was so funny.
130, so
He's
I gotta make sure
me.
I have all... the highest equipped things in case I need resist.
Man, I gotta get a freaking chair.
30, 30, 26, 21, perfect. Cool. So we're good. Now let's look at the... I crafted everything I could. I think I have all my ammo filled. Good. Now I just need to buy some... 108 of those. It'll take about 20 more of those. Actually, do one. Can we? Oh, wait, I wanted to buy. I wanted to buy one more.
I wanted to see what the name of that achievement was.
Yeah, take a look real quick. whilst I finish this. Let's just buy some.
Okay.
What does it say?
After you go to bed.
You'll get it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I got everything I need.
I think so. What's that smell? You smell some weird smell down here?
No.
Just me?
Yeah. But I can't smell. Remember?
Yeah, something smells weird down here.
Like what, birding?
No.
Like what?
Funky.
Maybe your garbage needs to be emptied. Okay. This is it.
This ain't it. This is just a rest.
No way back. You want to save it now or after I wake up?
Well, we just saved it, didn't we?
Well, I just ran around town talking to a bunch of people. No, we're good. All right. I need popcorn.
You sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there?
Oh yeah, Silence went away.
Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Trophy?
We got real into this shit for like no reason though. At the end, very end of the
something's
game.
Something's gonna happen. Oh my god.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Dang, she looked real tired too.
I know.
Like
I'm
never
sleepy,
caught a
man.
Nap.
Well, she said she couldn't. Oh god, you hear those noises? Are you scared?
Just give a sip.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wet smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
What's that?
Those are easy. A bunch of them, though, are difficult. Yo.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
What? Why are they not doing anything?
Set loaded! All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
outside. Oh shit.
Peerless!
No! Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Oh shit, here we go.
You have vexed me long enough.
I should have fought you in the sun ring then.
Wrong one, I'm already fucking up.
Why do you fight?
I will teach you.
Actually make them pretty hard, huh?
Mm-hmm.
A lot of health and shit. Ooh, dang.
Shit, he's doing it to me. Fuck.
Grab the fire, too.
Shit.
She just run, then your arm will come back. The fire hurts a lot. Ooh, okay. He's chasing me.
Bridge can't take much more of this.
Should be using like other fuck.
You're done. Hades is next.
The buried shadow will save me. I cannot. Ah!
That was crazy. Throw the ridge. That was sloppy, though. Should have brought a cart. All right. Next part.
To the Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a camp on the platform! Raise arms again! West!
was crazy. Oh shit, there's Hades.
Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. Okay, so I have to go across to this area here. But, yeah. Let's see what else I gotta do, because I'm gonna try to wait for... I'm gonna try to wait for John. He should be back soon. He's trying to put the baby back to sleep. It's really funny to watch. And it's like a little time bomb. He gotta tiptoe. He's tiptoeing. Fill John in too. No, yeah, I got to pause it, kind of. I need to blow my nose, so we should start a new video though, and I'll explain to you what happened in the
man,
next
I
video.
Thought you were down here crying, and I was like, fuck, I missed the best ending ever. That's
okay,
what it looked like.
We'll be back.